The name was no accident. Its people were locked in an endless war for survival.
Thank you. I'm out! Need a reload!
big war at a small station was won. I won't be going further with you. I'm still needed here. The tunnels have collapsed. If you still want to get to Polis, you'll have to take a detour. You can get to the armory from here, and afterwards you will have to go through the stations belonging to the Reds and the Nazis. Let's move. The Smithy is an independent station, so it should be no problem. But the Reds are another story. They are building a new society, complete with all the lovely police state bonuses, like people informing on their neighbors. At the Smithy, look for an acquaintance of mine. Andrew, the blacksmith. Mention my name. He'll give you a hand. A shrine to hope. Even in these times, we can't relinquish the things that make us human. Everything depends on you and you alone. Until we meet again, goodbye, Atio. Armory Station was where most of the weapons in the Metro were made. There had been an arms factory located above, and after the nukes fell, many of the workers settled here. I was looking for Andrew the Smith, but he found me first.